some up to the numbers. Here's a good run from Zambrotta. Oh, what a goal from Gianluca Zambrotta. Wonderful, wonderful strike. We're in stoppage time. Gerrard! Oh, yes! The ease at which Argentina are playing these short passes. Crespo waiting in the middle here. That's a fantastic ball. Opening goal for Argentina. Maxi Rodriguez. It's taken them barely 5 minutes. Fantastic, crafted goal. Schweinsteiger rolls it for Frinks. He'll smack it in. My goodness me, will he smack it in? Torsten Frinks has brought Munich to its feet in its entirety. Ball is nudged forward here by Borowski. Should be picked up down that left side by Lahm. Chances here, and the Costa Rica goalkeeper is beaten! And Germany! Extraordinary score through Philipp Lahm with only 5 minutes played. What a start to the 2006 FIFA World Cup. Time remain. Still goalless in the World Cup semi-final. Alex Del Piero with a corner. Pirlo. It's there! It's Grosso! Italy surely are through to Berlin! Germany have been silenced. What a time to score! Oh, I don't believe it. I just don't believe it. Untouchable. Another fantastic World Cup goal. Beckham in towards Krabs, back across the face of goal. Looking for Lampard. Breaks here for Joe Cole. Oh, brilliant! Just brilliant! He's having an inspired game. Cambiaso. This is where Argentina can be very patient indeed. I've watched their youth teams do this. Just play the ball endlessly around the edge of their opponent's penalty area, then suddenly break with devastating consequences. Saviola, Cambiaso. Cambiaso! They've done it! They've done it! And scored a fantastic goal! How many passes did they put together there? You'd need a calculator. The interpassing here was just devastating.
To the back edge of the penalty area to Rodriguez on the left foot. What a goal! What a strike! If ever there was a score that deserved to win a game in these circumstances, that was it.